Hello everyone, my name is Afra. I'm sure everybody must have heard about the hand-trained butterflies. But have you ever heard about hand-traced butterflies? So today I'm going to teach you how to make hand-traced butterflies. So let us see what all you require to do this activity. You need two A4 sheets, a pencil, Fevicol, 3 to 4 crayons of your own choice. Black is a must. Scissors and a newspaper to avoid mess. So let us begin with our procedure. First, take an A4 sheet and fold it into half. Once you're done with it, trace your hand onto it like this. We are done tracing our hand. So now we will keep this aside and make the body of our butterfly. We are going to make a finger. Yes. And now we will make their antennas. So we will again draw another finger. Then we can cut it into half later. So we are done with this. Now let us cut our handprint like this. So we are done with the cutout of our butterfly hands. So this are going to be its wings. This is going to be the body, and these are going to be its antenna. Antenna is just nothing. I have made a cutout using the body, one finger that we had made extra by just turning it into half. So now I will start decorating it from the body. So I'm just going to take blue color and start, drawing the lines like this. If you wish to color inside, you can, but I'm just going to leave it plain for now. Then I'm going to draw its eyes. Like this, and then I'm going to color the antennas black. You want, you can color them into any color, desired color that your child wishes to. And if you have a child friendly scissors, you can let your child do the coloring, cutting off the body and the wings and the antenna too. So we are done coloring the antennas. Now we will decorate our wings. So I'm going to take orange color and I'm just going to draw triangles, circle, square, some spirals, or maybe some zigzags, then again triangles, circle, square. Then I'm going to take another color, then spirals, then I'm going to do it circle, triangle, square. You can do any shape or anything as you like. I'm going to draw a star. I'm going to draw zigzags like this. Then I'm going to repeat the same thing again here. Ensure that both the hands are placed at the same level like this. So we are done coloring our body, our wings and the antennas. Now it's time to stick. So now what I'm going to do is apply some Fevicol on the wing first and then place it on the other like this, exactly like this. Then I'm going to place some more Fevicol on top like this, and I'm going to stick it like this. Here we go. And then at the back I'm going to put two dots of Fevicol, 1 and 2, and just stick my antennas like this. Doesn't this look wonderful? See, it's all ready to fly. So I hope this was a fun, amazing activity that will keep you and your child entertained for quite some time. For now, you can stay home and stay safe. Take care. Bye.